So we've got think of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand. So those two lines are the same. Same tune, okay? So try that. Ready? And think of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand. Great. And then you got put a little love in your heart. And we'll go down at the end. Ready? Put a little love in your heart. So the second time you get put a little love in your heart, we're going to go up. So let's skip to that one. So you got second time you got put a little love in your heart. Try that and put a little love in your heart. Good. So let's try one down and then one up. Ready? And put a little love in your heart. Then the up one. Put a little love in your heart. Feel free to do any actions, etc. I will leave that up to you. So we've had... Think of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand, put a little love in your heart. Next section starts the same way. You see it's getting late, but then this time we go up. Oh, please don't hesitate. Ready? Oh, please don't hesitate. Oh, in fact, we go, oh, please don't hesitate. We'll go up at the end. Ready? And oh, please don't hesitate. And then we got put a little love in your heart. And we'll go up. So let's try. You see it's getting late. Ready? And you see it's getting late. Oh, please don't hesitate. Put a little love in your heart. Cool. So then we have... I see I'm happy already singing this. But I do want to dance around. And I can't because I've got the piano. Otherwise, I'll go off. But feel free to dance around yourself. And if you've got anybody else in the household, grab them and get them to dance too. So then our chorus got... And the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place. Okay, so exactly the same. Two, three. And the world... And you go, for you and me, you just wait and see. Okay, so we've got a jump at the end of that, but let me break down the bit before. For you and me. So that's slow. Ready? Try that. For you and me. Then we go, you just wait. So we've got a bit of a twiddle. You just wait. Then we've got to jump and see. So I don't know if you've ever watched Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Hey ho, hi ho. You quite often hear the Seven Dwarfs singing hi ho, hi ho. Now that is what we call an octave. So in the Western music we have kind of eight a scale, and it has eight notes, and the eighth note is the same as the first note, it's just higher up. So they're all the same notes. They're all called C, and you go all the way down the piano, but they're an octave apart, so they're kind of eight notes apart. So we have, let me get back in the right key there. Can we go and see? Ready? And see. So in fact, rather than pointing up, what we should do is do a little bend. And see. So imagine that high note actually being low. That's easier to do it. Ready? And see. That's the one. But I've done the key, put it in a key that hopefully isn't too high for anybody anyway. So let's go. And the world... From the beginning of that chorus. One, two, three. And the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you and me. You just wait and see. That's the one, okay? Sing it with a smile. Then it goes back to another verse. So hopefully you can figure this one out because it's the same pattern as the first verse. Another day goes by and still the children cry. Put a little love in my heart. That should be your heart. I didn't notice that. I didn't notice that spelling mistake. Well, it's not really a spelling mistake. It's a whole word mistake. But anyway, I didn't notice that I'd done that. Never mind. Put a little love. I would like you to put a little love in my heart, but you need to put a little love in your heart. So please try and ignore that when you're reading it. So already, and another day goes by, and still the children cry. Put a little love in your heart. That's it. So this one has a little extra word. If you want the world to know, or you can miss the if out completely if you want. But if you want the world to know, we won't let hatred grow. Put a little love in your heart. Okay. So we've got lots of things to remember. We've got to remember to ignore the my that I've written there and put a little love in your heart, which goes down. A little extra if to squeeze in. And we won't let hatred grow. We're going to remember that one's up. Put a little love in your heart. And at the end of the second heart, we go up. So let's try all of that. Ready? Another day goes by and still the children cry. Put a little love in your heart. I can't even do it. We want the world to know. We won't let hatred grow. Put a little love in your heart. And then it is like we've done before, but you'll notice the brackets. That'll make more sense in a minute. And the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you and me. That is all the same. You can ignore the and the world. Well, if you want to, there's basically a little echo that goes on. So if you want to do the echo, you totally can. And the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you and me, you just wait and see. So you can totally do the echoes if you want to. When we go to see, then we've got a key change. Wait and see. All right, so big breath, go for it. And then we've got another verse. And what I've done in this verse is each second line in both sections is going to be up. Take a good look around. And if you're looking down, put a little love in your heart. That one still goes down at the end. I hope when you decide, kindness will be your guide. Put a little love in your heart. Okay, so that's all as before otherwise. And then this one, again, you can do the echo if you want to. For me. You just wait and see. Wow. Okay, so at the end of that, we have... And the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you and me. You just wait and see. Whoa! See, whoa! So the whoa gets a bit higher. Remember to use your tummy muscles. And then we've got the end. Put a little love in your heart. Either go put a little love in your heart, or you can go up heart, which you'll notice lots of the recorded voices do. Also, for this one, I've recorded a few interjections, but you can also do that. Put a little love in your heart, in your heart. Put a little love in your heart, don't you want to hear it now? Anything like that. So if you want to at home, just go for it. Go full on diva for that section. We are just going to try now. Very excited. Dance around, boogie, do actions. Make sure you're singing, however, and I'll try and remind you which bits go up, which bits go down. We will try and ignore the wrong word. All right, here we go. go. Ready, and think of your fellow man. Lend him a helping hand. Put a little love in your heart. You see, it's getting late. Oh, please don't hesitate. Put a little love in your heart, and the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you and me. You just wait and see. Here we go. Another day goes by, and still the children cry. Put a little love in your heart. Well done. If you want the world to know, we won't let hatred grow. Put a little love in your heart, and the world will be a better place. And the world will be a better place for you.
And me,
you just wait and see.
Go up further.
Wait and see. Take a good look around, and if you're looking down, put a little love in your heart. I hope when you decide,